Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths exercise 1.3 8th question. Here a company is selling white cement and grey cement. White cement with profit 8 rupees and grey cement with loss 5 rupees. We are going to find in a particular month they are selling white cement 3000 bags. Number of white cement is equal to 3000 bags. So profit on white cement. Profit on white cement is equal to 3000 bags into per bag they are getting 8 rupees profit. 8 threes are 24. And here 3 zeros are there, so when we are multiplying, 24,000 is profit. Next, number of grey bags, grey cement is equal to 5,000 bag. Loss on grey cement is equal to 5000 bags into per bag they are losing 5 rupees is equal to 5 fives are 25,000. So they are losing 25,000. Now difference is equal to 25,000 minus 24,000 is equal to rupees 1000. That is a loss. Therefore, loss amount is rupees 1000. Loss amount is rupees 1000. Next, option B, number of grey bags sold is 6400 bags. And listen carefully, in option B, total number of grey color bags, grey cement bags are sold 6400 bags. They ask us to find if we are selling how many white bags we can manage the loss amount. So number of grey bags is equal to, that should be equal to number of white bags profit. Loss on grey bag is equal to profit on white cement. We have to find, they are given number of grey bags is equal to 6400 and we know the loss amount is 5 per bag. So 64,000 into 5 is equal to profit on white bags. We don't know number of bags, so we are going to take that x, number of white bags into profit amount we know, that is 8 rupees. Now we have to find total number of white bags. We are going to interchange the place. 6400 into 5 is equal to, we are going to take this x into left hand side, so denominator 8. When the right hand side number is coming to left hand side, multiplication will become division. So 8 is coming to the denominator. Now we are going to simplify 1 8 is 8, 8 8s are 64, and here we have two zeros, so 800. Now 800 into 5 is equal to x number of white cement bags. 8 5s are 40, and here two zeros is equal to x. Therefore, white cement bags 4000 should be sold to equal loss amount. So listen, in option B they have given number of grey bags is equal to 6400, and they said that we have to find by how many white bags if we sold we can manage the loss. So now loss on grey bags is equal to profit on white bags. So loss amount is 6400 into 5. We don't know white number of bags, so x into 8. When we are interchanging the places, x is equal to 6400 into 5. When we are simplifying, we are getting 800 into 5. 8 5s are 40. So here we have another two zeros. So 4000 bags. Therefore, white cement bags 4000 should be sold to equal the loss amount. Thank you, students. Kindly share your suggestions on the comments box and share it to your friends also.